Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. I'm going to run through with you an activity from Number Pattern and Calculating Teaching Resource Handbook 6, and this activity focuses on multiplying and dividing fractions. So this activity is set around a word problem, and the word problem tells the children that 2/3 of a batch of brownies are made with white chocolate. Then of that 2/3 of the batch, that these are then shared between four. So we need to think about a way in which we can represent the whole batch in an array, which can be divided easily into thirds. And we've talked about that and discussed it. We'll realize that a 3x4 array is a good way to represent that. Then we need to think about, if that's the whole batch, what do we think 2/3 would be? So really quite easily, it's just taking off a third. So we can take off one of those. So we're going to focus on that. Build the model for 2/3, which would be like this. Yeah. There's our 2/3 of the batch. If we think about the first model, then we need to work out a quarter of this. We can see we can divide it this way here. So a quarter would simply be those two there. So therefore a quarter of the 2/3 gives us two. Really nice way to model it. And then we can start to think about different fractions with the same problem. So we could look at 3/4 of the batch of brownies are made in white chocolate, and that needs to be shared between three people. So what would the different model be there? We've explored some different fractions. We're ready then to look at the Explore More Copy Master. And this one is called Yogurt Robots. And what you'll need for this is scissors, some colouring pencils, and some paper.